The Customer Order Settings page allows you to set a default lead time for all orders, as well as a terms and conditions that your customers must agree to before placing an order with your company. When you're finished with this page, click Save Changes.